We don't need leader. We don't need leader. You are interfering with our peace.
Excuse me. Can I say something? Do not let him provoke you. Give him alone. Don't give him that attention. Stay away from him. Anataka react. Please ignore him. Please ignore him. Please, he's not lecturing you, he's talking to himself. He's just talking to himself, please ignore him. If you react, you're falling into that trap.
The police will be here.
You are not the police. Let them come.
The police will be here. No,
let him talk to himself.
The police will be here.
The police will be here to bring order.
Yes, we know.
We know that.
No, leave him.
Don't touch him. Don't touch him. Don't touch him because you could be done for assault.
People are not sharp enough to know what he's trying to do.
Don't touch me because
are you not smart enough to know what he's trying to do? No, he should not. He's within his rights. Yes.
Anybody who touches me can be done for assault. Anybody who touches me can be done for assault. Ukinishika ni assault.
Anybody who touches me can be done for assault.
I've got a right to be here.
Somebody touched me.
Somebody touched me, but I will forgive you.
You are coming to us. We are not coming to you. Keep it to yourself. No, my dear. That is what they are looking for. No, this is not what brought you here, my dear. No, Lee said, Santa Niki Kuangeresha Unyamaze, I'll look like a fool. So why are you, don't answer back. You know why you came here. Unyamaze, don't answer back.
He toxic waste here, Kameme FM, you mingia back to London. Raila is the solution, not the problem. He Kameme FM, mnasikia mpaka London. It's sad that people in the UK are still being fed by toxic Kameme propaganda. Raila is not the problem. Raila is the solution.
Raila is the problem.
Mnasikiza Kameme London. Mnasikiza Kameme London. Look at the problem that Kenya found itself for sababu ya Kameme FM.
I heard that
police brutality, same in Kenya, is same as in this country. And you're a councillor. We will have to pick you on that.
She's a councillor, she's a mayor.
We love to pick her up on that.
You don't expect impunity all the way from Kenya to here.
We are quoting pieces of law. Uh-huh. Law in the UK does not approve of the police brutality method in Kenya.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
You do not smoke children out of university hostels like foxes with tear gas.
Are you addressing us or Boynet?
I am addressing Councillor. Well, I don't know what her name is.
So is she in charge of the police?
No. She, there is a video clip that ran. She's approving of the police brutality in Kenya.
Did she say that?
She did.
She adversely mentioned something about police brutality. If she's approving of children being smoked in the hostels, mm-hmm. like foxes with tear gas, it cannot happen in the UK here.
Did she say that?
She mentioned adversely.
I'm not her saying that.
Listen. Just cut the video recording to where it is there. Why? We are here for a day.
No, we asked you. You're accusing her.
No, listen. It is not you. She's there. She can respond for herself. Not you
speak. Go and ask her. Let go and ask her to respond to that.
She's there. She can respond. Why is she hiding?
Thank you.
Yeah, you don't need to speak to her.
Yeah. So why are you speaking to her?
I'm not speaking on behalf of her, but you are replying instead of her replying. Let her reply, she's there.
I'm the press. Asking a question.
You need to ask her.
No, I asked him. So he can answer for himself.
Yeah, but why are you responding to her? Why are you answerable to her?
Round the heel, mutajua. Waenda sio ya Kenya. Utafaa uongee na maina kiai. Na uongee na David Ndi. Na uongee na Paul Mwangi. Kama mnafikiria David Ndi amerogwa. Niende. Nikipengele ile call Mwangi alitumia ndio ilifanya election ikakuwa nullified. Tunaniambia Raila ndio problem. Hata hii ya 26 itakuwa nalipa. Na sasa round hii hata Njoki Ndungu I can't defend it. Kwa sababu right ya hawa wengine wa saba ndio Njoki Ndungu aliongea for 4 hours. Mnasikia Raila bado ndio problem. You are in a very sad state of affairs na kwambia mnafaa muombe.
I know.